We're in a race against time for smarter development. Are we using science to build the future we want? Worldwide, scientific publications have surged by 21%. But the G20 countries still account for 9/10 of researchers, research spending, and scientific publications. International collaboration is growing as more scientists publish with their peers abroad. This high level of collaboration bodes well for research on global challenges, such as climate change, biodiversity loss, and infectious diseases like COVID-19. Countries are using science and technology to advance their green agenda, but sustainability is not the predominant focus of global research. According to a UNESCO study of 56 research topics, it is developing countries that are publishing most, proportionately, on sustainability topics. They also happen to be the ones most affected by climate change. However, scientists everywhere are publishing much more on artificial intelligence and robotics than on sustainability topics. For example, in 2019, scientists published almost 150,000 articles on artificial intelligence and robotics, but only 2,500 articles on carbon capture and storage. Even though we urgently need to remove more carbon from the atmosphere to limit global warming, we have made some progress over the past 5 years, but we still have a long way to go to meet our sustainable development goals by 2030. Policies can only be effective if they are well funded. This means that we not only need to invest more in research, we also need to invest more strategically in research. Only then will we win the race against time for smarter development.